So my dear students, today I will continue the chapter. And now see here, today even though they had been late to school, Maddie was glad she had not had to make fun of Wanda. She worked her arithmetic problems absent-mindedly. 8 times 8, let's see. She wished she had the nerve to write Peggy a note, because she knew she never would have the courage to speak right out to Peggy, to say, "Hey Peg, let's stop asking Wanda how many dresses she has." When she finished her arithmetic, she did start a note to Peggy. Now in this paragraph, author want to say that, so today Maddie and Peggy were late to school, and due to this they did not make fun of Wanda, and that's why Maddie was happy. Maddie was busy in doing arithmetic problem like 8 into 8 etc. without interest, not concentrate her mind in study. So Maddie did not like the idea of teasing Wanda. So she decided to write a note to Peggy to stop everything or stop to teasing Wanda. After finished the arithmetic problem, she started the notes because she never dared to say anything to Peggy related from Wanda. So in this way, Maddie never want to oppose whatever the activity done by the Peggy. That's why she wrote a notes. Now next is, suddenly she paused and shuddered. Here shuddered means trembled. She pictured herself in the schoolyard, a new target for Peggy and the girls. Peggy might ask her where she got the dress that she had on, and Maddie would have to say it was one of Peggy's old ones that Maddie's mother had tried to disguise and new trimming. So one in room 13 would recognize it. If only Peggy would decide of her own accord to stop having fun with Wanda. Oh well, Maddie ran her hand through her short blonde hair as though to push the uncomfortable thoughts away. So now in this stanza, author want to say that suddenly Maddie stopped and became frightened. Then she imagined that she would be next target for Peggy and her student and other students at the place of Wanda. Then she also thought that Peggy would ask her, "Where did you get your dress that you was wearing?" Then she would to say that this Peggy old dress, and her mother made changes in the dress by adding some trimming. So she did not want to happen all this. That's why she did not want to say anything. She was shuddered. Shuddered means trembled, and stopped writing. And she also wanted very badly that Paddy should stop making fun of Wanda, and she must doing his own on her own and not anybody else words. And so what she did, she was not happy and move her hand in golden hair and wanted to get rid of all these thoughts about Peggy, Wanda, etc. So in this way, Maddie never want to become next target for the Peggy, because Maddie was also a poor girl, and whatever the dresses Maddie had that dresses received by the rich people, including Peggy. Now, next is, what difference did it make? Slowly, Maddie tore into bits the note she had started. She was Peggy's best friend, and Peggy was the best liked girl in the whole room. Peggy could not possibly do anything that was really wrong, she thought. As for Wanda, she was just some girl who lived up on Boggins' height and stood alone in the school yard. She scarcely ever said anything to anybody. The only time she talked was in the schoolyard about her 100 dresses. So now in this paragraph, so she thought how to make differences. So she tore down the notes in small pieces, those she wrote for Peggy. And then she thought about Peggy, because Peggy was the best friend and most popular girl in the whole class, and everyone liked Peggy. She also thought that whatever Peggy do is always right. And then she also thought about Wanda's dad. She is the only girl who came from Boggins' height and always alone in schoolyard like an ordinary girl. So we know that Wanda was a very quiet girl, and she spoke only that time when somebody spoke to her or asked something about her dresses. At that time she spoke. Next is, Maddie remembered her telling about one of her dresses, pale blue with colored trimming, and she remembered another that was brilliant jungle green with a red sash. It would look like a Christmas tree in that, the girls had said in pretended admiration. Now in this extract, author want to say that, so she remembered Wanda talking about her pale blue in color with trimming. Trimming means some decorative idea added to the clothes. And she also spoke about green dress with red sash. Sash means a piece of cloth you wear along with your shoulder or maybe around the waist, so the girl would say that you look like a Christmas tree in that dress. Girls show fake praise for Wanda. So Wanda described two types of dresses here. First one is pale blue in color, and second one is green with red sashes.